You are anonymous. You are Project Mayhem 2012. On the 10 days that go from the 12th of the 12th 2012 to the 21st of the 12th 2012, the world will see an unprecedented amount of corporate, financial, military and state leaks that will have been secretly gathered by millions of conscientious citizens, whistleblowers and initiates.
The global economic system will start the final financial meltdown, for trust in fear-based money will finally be broken. People all over the world, out of fear to go bankrupt, will try to withdraw their savings from their bank accounts. This will trigger an even larger meltdown wave.
Imagine the corrupt start to fear us. When the people fear the government, there is tyranny. But when the government fears the people, there is liberty.
People should not fear their government. Governments should fear their people.
4 billion years of evolutionary success encoded deep within the fabric of every strand of our DNA. 4 billion years of evolutionary success has brought us here, a turning point for humanity, into a new eon. An age where light has pierced into the darkness, illuminating all things. We are all absolutely free. There are no rulers. There are no masters. And there is no elite. The time to take control of our reality is now. This is the time to wake up. This is the time to expose all lies. And this is the time we ascend from darkness.
Imagine we finally find the courage needed to become the change we wish to see in the world. Imagine we conquer freedom by beginning to be free. Imagine we conquer justice by beginning to do fair. Imagine we conquer truth by beginning to do and be true to ourselves. Imagine the system is built upon lies. Imagine we leak it all. Imagine we all synchronize our clocks to act at the same time, on the winter solstice, the 21st of December 2012, at 11 minutes past 11 local time.
Einstein said, there are two infinite things, the universe and human stupidity, for the latter it is for us to prove the contrary. Ultimately, what is the purpose of a science capable of sending a man to the moon, but unable to put a piece of bread on the table of every human?
Humans now have enough technology to satisfy the needs of each person on the planet. You agree to social degradation because you've never known anything else. Our planet does not belong to anyone. Our planet is everyone's house. The sky is our roof. Humanity and all life forms are our family.
We must all help to show the right path to each brother and sister of our big family, humankind. Stop the division amongst ourselves. Stop being selfish. Live for all of us as we are one big family.
Now it's up to you to choose the future you wish to leave to your children. There are two possibilities. Either you continue as now, and one day mankind will destroy itself, or you become conscious that you are part of a big family, and that it is time to build a better world than exists now.
Now is the time for the majority to retake control of the planet. We do not want violence, and it must not happen because there can be no losers. You will all win. It can never be a perfect world, but it is easy to make a better and more just one.
Behind the clouds, there's always the sun. We are the sun. We are anonymous.
We will not forgive before December 21st.
We will not forget before December 21st.
You have now received the Project Mayhem 2012 virus. This virus can be easily transmitted through a simple thought or word. This virus is one of strength, love and lulls. The side effects, cleansing the mind of fear. This weapon of mass seduction has been claiming victims by the thousands and will only grow.
Never forget that there is nothing in a caterpillar that would make us think that it will become a butterfly.
We are anonymous.
We do not forgive.
We do not forget.
Say kids, what time is it?
December 21st, 2012.
Expect us.